Hey everyone, it's Dejrick Dan and welcome back to my Let's Play World of Warcraft Mage. That's right, I am back. Hopefully you've seen my update video telling you that I am back, pretty much. So, I'm back and better than ever. Well, not exactly. But yeah, my microphone, I've sorted my microphone out, so now it sounds very nice. And I've got a nice little outro that I've made myself just in a couple of minutes. So, let's get back on the road. And what we've got to do is we've got to kill a few Yetis on the way to hand in this quest. Now, I've got to remember how to play this. Because, once again, I haven't played it in a while. So, you know, I'm such an idiot for not playing this game so much. I normally play it lots. When I feel like it, sometimes I'm in that getting that World of Warcraft phase where I just can't stop playing World of Warcraft. Like recently, that's what I've been doing. I've been doing dailies like every single day. I wouldn't stop doing it, but now I'm out of that phase again. It really doesn't last very long. But you know, what can I say? What's that? Why is that? Oh, crap! Crap, crap, crap. He just came right towards me. Oh, hell no. Come over here. Right. I suppose they resist this, so I shouldn't be using frost. But you know, I am a frost spec, so I don't see any problem with that. Yeah. I don't know why I'm killing these. I'm supposed to be turning in this quest. But you know, gotta enjoy all the every minute in this lovely place, Winterspring. If you recall what I was saying in my previous videos, I absolutely love Winterspring. I absolutely love Winterspring so much. It's like my, it's not my favourite place in World of Warcraft, but it's in my top 5 favourite places in World of Warcraft. My top being Naegrand, because I mean, who doesn't love Naegrand? Because Naegrand is just, it's just so, that's what the thumbnail, on my mage thumbnails, that's what the background is, Naegrand, if you didn't already know. And the Death Knight one is one of the Plaguelands, I can't quite remember which one. It's, Eastern or Western Plaguelands. It's one of them. And it's, I think it's the Eastern one, because that's where Death Knight starts. Oh, what the hell? Okay. Oh. Oh. I got a quest from that. It's very strange. Let's carry on killing these matriarchs, and I'm not getting very many furs. I'm supposed to be getting 10 Yeti furs, but not got many so far. I've only got 3. And yeah, I probably shouldn't kill the matriarchs, because it takes a while to kill them. As opposed to the Yeti, of course. Die! 4. Where is this quest? Oh yeah, it looks like we're going to go through that cave. Oh, great. I don't like going through the caves. Seems like I'm still absorbing everything. That's really annoying me. If you see where my cursor is in the top left, where my health bar is, I don't quite like that. It must be something to do with patch 5.2, 3. I can't remember what the patch is, but patch 5.2, that's the one. Must have done that. In fact, I don't think I've been on it since patch 5.2 has been released. Can't say I have. Oh, we're getting fur quite quick now. It's alright, leave it. Right. What am I looking for? What am I looking for? Dungeon Finder. Yeah, that's the same. PvP. Whoa, this is different. What the hell? That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Can't see. I don't think there's any much different. What's changed? Yeah, I think that's about it. Nothing much. But we shall just keep playing. Because why not? I love my water elemental. It's a nice bit of company there. Feels like I'm not questing alone. Because technically I'm not questing alone. I'm questing with a little companion there. A minion that I have mine. We've got to turn in the quest Echo 3. Wow. Oh, there we go. Okay. Got to talk to a box, pretty much. Got to walk up to a box and talk to it, essentially. So yeah. So tired. If you saw my update video, oh my god. We've got a oh crap, what's this? Hit the icicle to break through. Oh no, no. No, 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 no. No. What the hell, what the hell, what the hell, what the hell? Alright, let's go. Come on, kill him. I'm so zoomed out. I'm zoomed out, I'm zoomed out, I'm zoomed out. I don't like it. Ah, nice one. That was easy. That's quite easy. I'm very zoomed out, though. It's bloody annoying. Solid ice. Oh, we've basically just got to destroy them. Wow. Doesn't even do anything. God damn damage. I still got to kill these guys. Oh, I best get out of the way just before Ice Womp gets back. You know that won't be good. That won't be good if he comes back whilst I'm still here. That would be quite disastrous. Blink out of the way. God, he's back as well. That was good timing. Oh, there's a patriarch. Haven't seen any patriarchs yet. Just got to get four more furs. I don't know where all the icicles are. Just got to try and destroy solid ice. Whoa.
That's still recharging.
Back to the task at hand. What's that? Chance on successful melee or ranged attack to flash freeze your target for 4 seconds. Yeah. 7 out of 10. Oh my god. Right, 7 out of 10. course. Of course there's more there. And I resisted it. I should be using fire, really, shouldn't I? I don't really want to attack. Oh my god. This might be a bad idea. I'm gonna go for it, I'm gonna go for it, I'm gonna go for it. Come on, don't aggro. Yes, that's okay. Nice one. Cool. We've got two more furs to go. Nice. You just love it when you get crits. Oh my god. Oh yeah, one more fur. Oh yes. Oh, that's a thorin bean. Right. Oh, there's some solid ice there. Cool. Let's go back to this. Basically, this has just been killing yetis. I remember that episode that I've done once before. Where was it? Somewhere like Hinterlands, or, no, not Hinterlands, sorry. Well, there's all my Yeti fur. I can't remember where it was, but it's called Killing Yetis. Killing Yetis again and again, I think it was called. I don't know. Back in the day when my video quality was absolutely awful. That's the only charge in. Don't want to aggro any of them. Please don't aggro. Thank you. Right. Let's get my thing back up, my ice barrier. I'm remembering to use ice barrier now. Remembering to do it. And it seems like molten armor is always on now. Which is a good thing. Water element was in the way. Get out of the way! Goddamn. Get out of the way, you stupid water element. Link out the way. Aha! Ooh. Two more to go. Wow, I can't even... I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going. Let's try and kill this patriarch before. It's very cold in this place. I feel like putting my fan on in my room to get some realism going. To feel what this cave really is like. But then again, that'd be stupid. Nice. Wow, I didn't even get anything from that. I call craps on that. Wow. I don't even dare. Why do they all have to be so far away? God damn it. Whoa, look at that open mouth. Okay. Oh, I might just have to kill it. Screw it. Come on. Come on, Yeti. I don't even know how you get out of this place, to be honest. Because it just kind of teleported me there. And why is my map completely... Boom. Nice. Okay. Hearthstone to Everlook? I was thinking Everstone, Everspring, I don't know. Everlook, that's the one. So, yeah. Go to Umi Rumpelsnicker. Awesome name, if you ask me.
Interesting.
Are we there, Yeti? Creative.
Glad I could help.
Nice. Boom. Okay, Yeti Phobia. Oh, of course. Are we gonna level up? Are we?
Talk to me.
Are we? No. Oh. We were so close to leveling up.
Keep it real.
Oh wait, no, you might just be able to do it. Might just be able to.
What can I do for you?
Go on. Wait, I can't even use any of them. Dickheads. What one sells for the best? That one does. Okay, come on, level up. Yes! Beautiful. Ooh, a frost armor. Perfect. Increases your spell haste. If an enemy strikes a caster, their movement speed is slowed. Ah. Beautiful. Perfect. That's all I need. Frost armor. Gets rid of molten armor and... Right. That's perfect. Okay, so I'm just going to leave it there for this episode. Wait, what's that blizzard? Oh, I forgot about this. Yes! Rain down the ice. That's what I'm talking about. But anyway, that's enough of that for today. So I'll see you next time. Goodbye!